Both athletes will begin on the ground in a push-up position, with the first athlete on the line and the second athlete 1 to 2 yards behind. On the whistle, they will get up and sprint for a designated distance. At any given time, the first athlete can stop, turn around, and run, in which case the second athlete must turn and run because he is now being the chased athlete.